It sounds like a Johnny Hill song, but it's actually so sad.